Hi, YouTube. Okay, so what I did this time, I put mixed chick leave-in conditioner in my hair, and as you can see, I just did a whole bunch of individual braids. In the morning, I'm going to take it out and see what it looks like this time. The past few days, I did have mixed chick leave-in. I just put it in and then let my hair for a while. I'll show you some pictures of that, and then I put it in and put it in a ponytail and let it curl and do whatever. But this time I'm trying to get a more tamed look, but we'll see what turns out. It's just a bunch of individual braids. So I will show you guys in the morning what it looks like. See you later. Hey YouTube, so I took out the individual braids, and this is how my hair looks with the mixed chicks in it after doing individual braids. I just took it out and separated some of the braids, and I'm sure by the later one today it's going to be a lot fuller. That's how it turned out. I used to do the style a lot, but because my hair's gotten longer, I've kind of cut back on doing it. It's not turned out. I'll take pictures later after it's got more. But I have the kind of definition that I want. It's still kind of wet and it's still going to do whatever it wants to do.